Hi, I'm David Batty, president and founder of Youth Volunteer Corps. I am so proud of the youth of Reading, Pennsylvania for organizing today's Stand Up, Stand In for Social Justice event. I'm also proud of all the young people from across the United States and Canada who are joining the event today. It's interactive and it truly is international. Events like this really make a difference now, and they also make a difference down the road. And I am standing in front of my house here in Kansas and proudly displaying the Kenyan flag. And people wonder why. And I say it has to do with an experience I had many, many years ago. Come on in, I'll tell you more about it. My old picture book from Musi, Kenya, 1983. I was 20 years old. And as with any good youth volunteer, I did some reflection. In fact, when I went back to Musi 10 years ago, I wrote this piece. I'll read you part of it right now. I'm back. After 28 years, I have returned. I have always felt a certain longing to revisit a place and a time so important to me. I wasn't even sure why, but I knew somehow, someday, I would return. I first came to Musi as a 20-year-old, here's a picture. This is me in Musi, Kenya. I came to Musi at the age of 20 with lots of questions. What is Africa like? How do people in poor countries live? How will they respond to me? My 7 weeks living with the Musi villagers and observing their daily struggles challenged me with a whole new set of questions. Why is there such economic inequity? What is important in life? What career would fit with my interests and values? How can I make a difference? Musi had indeed brought me face to face with some of life's big questions. As I reflect on my afternoon in Musi, I am moved that my service so long ago is still making a difference for Musi and for me. It suddenly dawns on me that my return to Musi has answered a question asked many times since I founded Youth Volunteer Corps just 4 short years after my summer in Africa. David, why do you believe that youth want to and can make a difference? The answer is in the story of a shy, unsure young Kansan who did make a difference one summer 28 years ago and discovered the joy of giving. I served alongside other young people. I imagine there must be millions of like-minded, inquisitive, skilled, idealistic young people who would make a difference given the opportunity, given the challenge. As I told the Musi parents that afternoon, my founding YVC was a direct result of that team-based youth volunteer experience in their village. I told them that I see the David Batty of Musi in the youth I encounter every day in YVC. They are enthusiastic about making a difference. They perceive the world with such idealism and hope. I made a difference in Musi, and Musi made a difference in me. Youth Volunteer Corps provides today's youth the same challenges, opportunities for growth and reflection, and joys of service that I found at the end of one very bumpy dirt road.